Hi everybody, it's Mike from 1614 Fitness. I am here to give you the latest update on the journey to dirty. I'm here with my friend Joe Beecher, who's not here. I'm sure he's at the 1614 working out, cardio, push-ups, sit-ups. He's not. He's eating a Reuben, a Buffalo Wild Wings. He's not coming here today. But speaking of the mud run, we've got information. It's never too late to join the journey to dirty. Register whenever you want. We're going to get a check cut from the good folks at Embrace Home Loans based on your weight loss and or mileage covered. You don't spend a penny. They do. That's fantastic. So that's being said, come in and join whenever you want. We're going to run this program until September 19th, which is just a few days before the mud run. All the proceeds are going to go to the Leukemia Research Foundation of Delaware, and we can't wait for the mud run. But until then, come to 1614 Fitness, join the journey to dirty, have yourself a good time, and beat Trevor. Trevor, by the way, is winning in the mileage portion. But he's rode a whole bunch of miles, but he's going on vacation. He's actually going to go swim with sharks the week of Shark Week. Dr. Luke secretly is glad about this because he thinks this is his opening. Dr. Luke, spin those little skinny legs of yours, buddy. You'll do just fine. Hey, come see us at 1614 Fitness. We'd love to see you. We'd even love more to register for the Journey to Dirty. And don't forget, we're giving goodies away. Every Friday, there's a drawing. Anybody who's registered, we're going to pull a name out of a bucket and select a winner. This week's winner is Joe Messina. He won a $20 gift card to Wawa. Thank you, folks at Wawa. We certainly appreciate it. And don't forget the grand prize. We got a grand prize for those folks, or the person, I should say, who traveled the most miles. And understand, that could be on one of our regular bikes, recumbent bikes, Cybex, EFX, treadmills, whatever. Whoever does the most mileage, as well as the person who loses the highest percent of fat. And we've got donated from the cleaning authority a $260 value one-time house cleaning. So that's a good prize, especially if you live where I do. Come see us at 1614 Fitness. We'd love to get you signed up for the Journey to Dirty. We'll see you at the mud run. But before that, I hope to see you at the gym. Goodbye, everybody.